So today I'm gonna tell you a few tips where how your audio can sound this shit level to this good and neat level. So let's roll the intro. Hi guys, I'm back with another video as I promised, and this time I'm gonna talk about the other part of the video making, that is sound, and which is very crucial part of the filmmaking. We can watch a low resolution video with a good quality audio, but we can't watch a video with this. We can't watch any audio with this noise, obviously, and that's why it has very important role in filmmaking. So in the beginner days of filmmaking, I used to do a lot of mistakes in audio parts because I didn't paid any attention on making good audio. Rather than on that, I paid all attention on making good that video and visual looks good, but I didn't paid any attention on the audio. So that's why I f***ed up with the audio all the time. So I want to give you those few tips which will help you in capturing the better audio, so you will won't do that same mistake which I did in beginning days. And so the first and most important tip is that keep your audio device and mic as close as possible to the person, because if we keep audio here, we can hear the how good it sounds, but if we keep this far and if we try to gain it later on, it won't work, obviously. So keep it as close as possible. It will help you in reducing your noise in post-production also. So the second tip which I learned in the filmmaking process, we should capture the noise before capturing the actual audio. So it will help us in post-production to reduce the noise better way. And how to do that, I can show you the tutorial for that. So I have already captured this audio for you, and this section which I'm showing, it's a sample noise print. We gonna select that. I will go to the effects, we'll go to the noise reduction, and first we'll capture the noise print, and we can apply this effect in the whole audio and it will do the work by itself. Yeah, that's it. And you can see the difference between the before and after. So this is the audio test to showcase the noise reduction process. And third up is that we should use collar mic if you are shooting outdoor, cause it will capture the better audio, cause it is as close as possible to the person, and it will help us in taking the better audio rather than you shooting with the boom pole or shotgun mic. If you have the lapel mic of this Sennheiser and other companies, it is good for us, but if we can't afford that, there are collar mic in cheap prices in Amazon or Flipkart or everywhere, so we can purchase that. And even if we can't purchase the collar mic, we can use our good quality earphones instead of this collar mic. It will really help you in taking those better audio quality for sure. And most of time I saw that we end up doing a lot of effects in audio, so it really ruins that. We put extractor, we put noise reduction, we put tiny noise reduction and all other things which we shouldn't do, and obviously it's not required. Rather than that, we should try to capture the better audio in pre-production rather than going for the post-production work. It really won't help. I only just remove the tiny noises and I just put the little of, and I just gain the audio a little bit. That's it. I don't do any extra work in the audio, and it really sounds good to me. Yeah. So when we shoot video, we keep eye on the histogram to take care of the exposure in the video. But so as well as that, we should keep eye on the audio levels also. And the good thing I got to know about audio level is we should keep our audio level bit within -6 dB to the -12 or 15 dB. That is a sweet spot for your audio level, and it really helps. And one last step is that we should use windshield for outdoor shoot. And why it is important, cause when we're shooting the outdoor, we end up facing the wind.
There is so much wind right now.
So in that, we can use our reflector as a windshield if we have, or otherwise we can use our home product like towel or bed sheets or any other clothes for those windshield production for that. So yeah, that's it from my side, guys. And if you have any query about the audio tips, you can tell me in the comment box below, or you can send me in my social media links which is down below. I would like to know the next topic which you want to know about, which will really help me in making the better videos for you. So yeah, that's it from my side. So when we shoot video, we keep eye on the because it will help me. Okay. So hard bugs. Okay.